Hi folks, we're here today to share the word of God to you, and we're here to tell you about salvation. Now, imagine you was walking down a road and got to a cliff, and you were about to fall over the cliff, and I was there, and I said, "Don't go over the cliff," but you ignored me. It'd be silly, wouldn't you, to do that? I'm telling you, there's a cliff that we're all walking towards, but I'm trying to help you to understand not to fall over that cliff. Not to fall over that cliff. And that cliff is eternity without God. It's hell. And I don't want you to fall into hell today. I'm going to read a passage to you from the Bible, from the Word of God. From the Word of God, in Mark chapter 1. Mark chapter 1. Mark chapter 1. To be with you, and look to everybody out there. The beginning of the gospel of Jesus Christ, the Son of God, as is written in the prophets, "Behold, I send my messenger before thy face, which shall prepare thy way for thee. The voice of the one crying in the wilderness, prepare ye the way of the Lord, make his path straight." He says, the beginning of the gospel of Jesus Christ, the Son of God, as it is written in the prophets, "Behold, I send my messenger before thy face, which shall prepare thy way before thee. The voice of the one crying in the wilderness, heed the way of the Lord, make his path straight." John the Baptist was a... Hi, bro, you alright? How are you doing? You okay? It's good to be with you.
Royal blood
Thank you. You couldn't hear that. Oh,